And they're not going to want to peace out. Warrat would be nice. Yeah, I don't see France peacing out anytime soon. Also, we hit the cap here. I don't want to tech up with this much colonialism, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And France is gonna deal with the Farinese rebels for me, because we're at war. Make them release vassals. Yeah, I don't really see the point in that either. Thank you, France. Like, if he'd be willing, if France can, if I can take just Venice, I'd do that. How much aggressive expansion would I get from that? But then I need France to get its head out of its ass and use this massive navy of theirs to attack this. But, if I just take Venice, I'd have to improve relations with Memmingen, Austria, Provence... Yeah. So, Austria, Provence, and Memmingen. And I need him to use his navy. Of course, if he peaced out, that'd be even better, but I don't see him doing that. Make them release. Oh, yeah. So then, in the next war, I'd be able to. Yeah, I see what you're saying. But, I don't think I want to be going for that. You know, if I wasn't the Pope, religious unity would be a really big problem. What's this plutocratic coup? Yeah, I'm gonna need to fix this, but it's gonna take a long time. And the putting out system's gonna disappear next month, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Oh, and I can probably. Yeah, we're gonna take another loan here. But I can probably give the clergy a new province now. Which one were we pretty close to being able to convert? Lucca, right? Yeah, Lucca. Let's give Lucca over to the clergy, because I think we can do that now. I have to remove this province from the nobility, that's fine. And then we'll give this over to Lucca. And then, yeah, there you go. Very nice opportunity there. Stop paying for my fort. That makes you feel much better. I'll do that straight away. can still make this cheaper. Can't improve relations with them anymore. Austria, I just don't know what to do with you, buddy. But yeah, unless the French actually use that navy of theirs to do the right thing, which he's not doing. Well, maybe. I mean, honey, you got one job. Just okay. Well, that's not never gonna happen. I don't think that's ever gonna happen. So we'll see what else we can do. I don't think we can do much, really. No. So let's get our troops home and get ready to declare war on Florence. I'm just gonna pay for my troops real quick. I mean, for this fort real quick. And get myself a big fat sack of cash. Then we'll build up to force limit. So we can actually doubt Provence, who just decided that he didn't want to do this anymore. Let me just check the amount of coalition member. No, there's no way that they have enough. Let's play it slow, just to be safe. Is Bosnia allied to someone powerful? They're allied to Bohemia, but I'm not interested in Bosnia. Other than the fact that they're Catholic and that's why they're a little bit annoyed. I really don't want them to get any allies, though. Like, I'd like to prevent that if at all possible. Also like to pay for my troops fully. Come on, guys. Get to it. Did you ever try to do Pick Your Poison achievement? If so, any tips on how to survive Ethiopia and autos? I did do Pick Your Poison, yes. You can ally a loja at the start, and then you can, then you can beat Ethiopia. I don't remember how we beat the autos in that run. I think we allied the autos and killed them by association. Alright, they don't have any allies. I'm gonna peace out Venice. Yeah, but why would I want Verona though? I just want to take some land, not a whole lot. I do want a long truce with him though, and I want more rep for sure. Yeah. He also spent most of his money. We're not gonna get jack shit from this anyway. Well, no, we're gonna get 15% from that. But yeah, that's not really worth the war score. Let's end rivalry with people. And then we'll just top off on money. Or we could force them to... No. No. This is fine. It's going to give me quite a bit of prestige. Yeah. That's fine. Let's just do this. And then we're going to doubt this guy. Yeah, that's fine. Should have gotten 90 in trade power, 0 war score. Really? It was 0 war score? It's kind of stupid. But yeah, then I should have gotten that. I didn't realize that was 0 war score. Does he even have a fort on this? No, he doesn't, so... Don't even need to siege it down with this many, but... And I don't need to pay for this fort! Now, when's our truce with Urbino over? It's gonna be over next year. We already don't have a truce with Savoy, but we would have to fight Austria. And France doesn't want to join because it would be called into multiple wars, so I have to check that out later. Urbino, though, allied with Milan in a trade power... trade league with, Genoa. So, I'd want to fight Milan, I think. And then force Urbino to give me trade power, because these provinces are really expensive as it is. I want Urbino to... Yeah, I'll just ask Urbino to give me trade power and lots of money. So we'll try and declare war on Milan. However, let's check the coalition when we take Pisa. Yeah, I'm gonna need to improve relations with Aragon and Ravensburg for this. And who's upset? The nobility is. Okay. Prestige is also contribution modified. Yeah, that's true. You paid back a lot of loans, though. It's very nice. I'm gonna take this and release it as a vassal, I think. Nah, I'll just take it. Shit. That event is pretty crappy. Please tell me these guys have a lot of money. Also, we can't improve relations with Austria anymore. Thankfully, I don't need to. And they do have a lot of money. So let's improve relations with who else? Ravensburg? Yeah. That seems like a good idea. I'm not using my siege guy, that's no good. I'm gonna want to not delay this peace deal here, because... he's blockading me, giving me a lot of war exhaustion. So general died, so this guy can leave now. Are you getting subsidized? Truce with Urbino just ended. So we have no truce with Milan, no truce with Savoy, and no truce with Urbino. But I don't think they have enough... Like, those are the three members. I don't think there's another guy that can join the coalition. No. Okay, so we have a truce with Venice. We don't have a truce with Milan. We don't have a truce with Savoy, and we don't have a truce with Urbino. These do have a little bit more money, so we'll just take that. And, yeah, we're gonna piece this out. Core that. Pay for this fort. And we should now have enough war score on... Yeah, this is not gonna happen. Should have enough war score, I mean, spy points on Milan to fabricate this thing. Well, almost. And then hopefully we can call in France. I don't think we can though, but we'll try. Yeah, Mantua is fine. I mean, I should be able to call in Switzerland's at war. Shit. Yeah, we don't have 10 favors on France. Yeah, that's a bit of a bummer. Can I declare war on Savoy? No. I mean, I could fight Urbino separately, but then I have to fight Milan. And you can't reach Novara, so that's a really expensive war. Like, if I had Genoa owned, that'd be different. That'd be a different story. But I mean, Milan's gonna have like 30,000-40,000 troops. Yeah, that's not gonna work. So maybe we should be at peace for a while. How's that sound? That sounds alright. That sounds alright. Let's embrace this so we can tech up. There you go. Let's not pay for the fort. Let's completely stop paying for the troops. Making 4 ducats a month, that's quite nice. I really want to unlock some ideas as well, so we can start converting some of this land. And we can pay off some small loans. We only have 10 left, so as far as that goes, pretty good. Still converting Luca, so I wouldn't want to mess with this. When can I demand for money again? 5 years, okay. Can I, no, can't give them a province, I don't think. Well, I guess I can. When will they lose influence? 3 years from now. Okay, I'll give them this. Maybe build some boats. That could be a thing. How will I get to 2 to the quarter? No CB Poland? Probably. That's what it's gonna come down to. Not really sure. It's a big problem. Ah, sweet money. Nice. This army is so expensive because of 40% inflation. That's really bad. We've had really high inflation from the start of the game. I don't know if I want to tech up or if I want to grab ideas. I think I want to grab ideas up to Divine Supremacy. Yeah. So we'll just start grabbing them as quickly as possible. In the meantime, just improving relations with people. Little bit of peace time. Little bit of PC, quiety deity. Being the offy some loony bony. Also, ah, shit, he rivaled me. Crap. He rivaled me. He doesn't. Do you want Rome?
No.
Do you want Rome? Does nobody want Rome? He's a subject. That's not gonna work. Nope, can't sell Rome to anyone. As the bastards all fucking rivaled me. Or I rivaled them. So that's not gonna work. Maybe reduce inflation guy? Yeah, that guy would have to be in control for so long that, I mean, he's not worth getting. You'd have to fire lots of advisors to even get him, so that's not really worth worth the time. I'm gonna keep teching up Diplo as soon as I can. Study technology would be great. How about fabricating some claims on Venice? Yeah, we could do that. Unfortunately, claims are completely pointless, though. Well, they give me some discount in coring the land. Other than that, yeah, pretty meh. Also, now that we have Tech 8, don't we have more available cultures? Yes, we do. So, how about we spend our next 100 dip on embracing Tuscan, which is 46% of my land. It's going to make it a lot easier to convert us. Speaking of converting, well, we'll embrace it first so that we can see which province we can actually go right on ahead and deal with first. So next month we get to do that. We should probably pay for our troops temporarily. Because there's going to be a Venetian rebellion. But it's in farmland, so I don't need to park my army on top of that. Alright, let's embrace Tuscan. And that means we can now convert Firenze. And we're going to make it slightly easier to convert by passing it over to the clergy. And I don't even need to remove... Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Hey, the clergy gains 15 loyalty. Okay. I'll have to do this. Yeah. But then I have to give the merchants something. I'd like to give them something I've already converted. I've already converted Arezzo, so I'll give that to the merchants. So now the progress here is 3.2. Nice. And these guys are not too influential. Their loyalty is dropping down. I mean, that's fine. Right, let's beat up those Venetians. I don't need this many troops, so we can stop paying for them. Oh, Jesus, what? Nine ducats from Venice? That can't be the real life. I mean, it's a lot of dockets that we're getting, but not nine. Ah, oh, Reformation's coming to Siena. Bummer. Yeah, so next idea is going to have to be a military one. Also, I kind of want to keep this diplomat busy. Let's tell him to improve relations with Ravensburg or something. Prevent these coalitions from being a thing. So what else is it converting now? Okay, that's it. So we can do this and then Siena. Or maybe, well, we'll make it in. We can't convert Rome. There's no way. Can't pay off another loan, though. That beautiful no religion white. Yeah, it's fucking amazing. So Venice is busy dying to the Ottomans. This is good. Hopefully they'll lose their yes. Very nice. And our guy just got caught, but I do want to fabricate a claim on Venice real quick, as well as Treviso if we can. I don't think we can. No, probably can't. We can, however, fabricate a claim on Parma. That's just fine. Fine and dandy. This guy's still allied to Ferrara. Who's Savoy allied with? Austria still. Yeah. Okay, so the merchants no longer have that. How about I... Can I give you something? Like Verona or some shit? And then... shit, that's not good enough. Hey, that's okay. Is this already converted? It is. I'm gonna... boost up the development there a little bit. Right. One more point. As unfortunate as it is, I will set Venice as a rival here. It's unfortunate because then I can't... still not good enough, so I need one more. Still not good enough. Fucking hell, this was not... I thought I'd easily be able to do this. There you go. Now we'll recruit an admiral ship, because then we can demand them for money. And that should... Oh, almost there. One more month. Glorious! We paid back all of the loans. Amazing. Right. Let's get that extra missionary, and now we can go do Pisa. Now, it doesn't look like I need that much more help on Pisa, really. Like, one thing would just be enough. And we have... we've got negative 3.9 on Rome. Now, if I were to pick up an inquisitor, that'd be negative 1.9. And then if I give it over to the clergy... it'd be plus 0.1. So that would make it possible to start converting this. However, it'd be so slow that it'd not be worth it, I don't think. There's also going to be a rebellion there, so you should probably pay for it too, for a quick sec. And when's our truce with Venice over? 39, okay. Now is our favors doing with France? Once every 5 years. How about I tech up military? I can't do that. If I tech up military, that might increase the amount of favors that we get. No loans, peace, boring stream. Okay, okay, buddy. Unsubbed, unfollowed. Yeah, 3.9. I could also stab up for an extra 0.5. And then, you know, we'd pretty much be there. I have a free advisor. We could do it right now. But I wouldn't want to stab up until we get this. We almost have 100% religious unity too. If he's the zealot, I'm doing it. Okay. He's a fierce negotiator. Fierce. Right, I am going to tech this up. This is going to give me slightly more corruption from imbalanced tech. But it might just be enough. No, it's still a favor every 5 years. Okay, that's a bummer. Get some loans or I'm going to give away my paradox ticket. I'm not going to get loans just for the sake of having loans, guys. Terribly sorry. I'm not doing it. What I could do is increase the autonomy in Siena. And then park my units on top of that. And then the rebellion's going to stop.